Okay, here we go. I'm gonna do both of these invitations back to back. I haven't done these battles since last league, Arch Nemesis League. I haven't watched a video on these bosses either, so I'm just kind of going into it blindly. My build is a Glancing Blows. Cold damage over time at cultists using cluster jewels up here. And all you really gotta know is the Aegis Aurora. I got it in a unique reroll and harvest, and it is hard carrying me all the way to level 90. And that's about it. I use a combination of three different attacks: Creeping Frost, Cold Snap, which does not fit on the screen to this day, and Vortex. So, with that being said, let's go. I will do the Black Star first.
Maven, the challenge begins. Your champion will fall.
Destroy the Black Star.
Let's go. Oh shit. Hello.
Whips. Do not disappoint her.
Oh wow, that looked like it got pretty close. Pretty sure I lost all of my energy shield at one point. I don't even know what this is. I've actually never seen this. Let's put this right here. Alright, next up. Infinite Hunger. I know there's some melee attacks I gotta dodge here. Dreaded shit pit phase. Let's go.
Duel for my Atlas!
Foolish maiden, come to feed me her champion.
Oh don't think I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna die here. First phase of all the bosses. Good there, thank you. 65 debuff sets. That's it. Rip the 25 exalt shield.